I'm sorry to tell you, Bernard, but there appears to be nothing wrong with the Monsignor.
Well, how can that be? He eats nothing and barely sleeps.
I don't know. His body appears to be perfectly healthy.
I have seen him speaking made-up words to himself. It is not normal.
You may have cause to disagree with me, but these symptoms show signs of hysteria, or perhaps even a form of dementia praecox.
I see. I will inform the prior. Let me show you to the guest house.